something crucial to our future if we forget about our past. And so we have to remember our history, know where we came from. And in British Columbia, we're a province that was built on the resource industries.
It's very important for us to see the Premier here because this is probably British Columbia's most significant heritage site, and it's certainly the Cariboo Gold Rush is the reason that British Columbia is part of Canada now as opposed to part of the United States. So that whole era was very formative in British Columbia and Canadian history.
This gold that I've got in my pocket now is part of what created British Columbia. We're still dependent on this today. We're still dependent on mining, gold and copper and coal, molybdenum. All these things are still what keeps British Columbia going. And so this is part of our past. But if we don't understand our past, how are we going to make it through a future when this is also part of our present? That's why it's important.